All right, Wherever River Spirit Casino Resort here in Tulsa, let's go see if we can win. We're gonna do something we usually don't do here. This is a polar high roller, so Ava Woods, if you watch this, I know you'll like it along with everybody else. She's a quarter nine liner, it's a Highlimit one. We're not gonna max bet, because max bet is $45. So that is $250, that is $450, that is $625, I believe, and we're gonna start off with that. See if we can get a red, see if we can get lucky. We're only doing that because we're having an okay night. There we go, we're red. Remember, this is quarters.
Hold on, right, there are 1-2 seats available in the poker room.
All right, that paid about $30. Remember, this is quarters. On the red. There we go, small diamond. We're $625 at that. Now, $25 kicked out. We might bump our bet around and we can get it rolling a little bit. Boy, that's a good card. Oh, thank you very much. All right, we're red here. It's a 625 bag. Keep going, keep rolling, keep rolling. Yeah, hey, we'll take it. At least we're going the right direction. Come on, the red. We might bump it up here in just a minute. It's kind of just a shot in the dark here. So let's go to a 36, which is a $9 bet. We're only going to do a couple at that, guys. I don't like the cards on that, so we'll do one more. We'll go back to the 6. Yeah, I don't like the cards on that. I know it's supposed to not matter your bet, but maybe the cards aren't good on any one of them, so we'll see. Okay, nope. Come on. Don't let us down. These are all quarter ones here. Just got a few more spins at this bet level. Go red. Is it the unit card? Go red, go red. Small diamond though, but that doesn't usually go more red than arm once. Yeah. $25. Let's see here. Come on, it goes quick at this bet level, so if we don't hit nothing, we'll have to move on. Come on. Boy, that's a good card, we'll go. Yep. Come on. Nada, nada. A few more spins. The red for us. There we go, it's on open diamond. We'll see if they can get it to switch to something good. It's on open B, he needs to get off that. Make a little bit of comeback. Not paying much, still on open B. Alright, what's the letter Y? Maybe we can get a keeper rolling here. Come on. Come on, remember these are quarters. There we go, red arrowhead. Making a comeback. There we go, that's not bad. 294 quarters, so we're back to where we started. We'll see. We'll see. Go big or go home, right? Let's hope we don't go home. Let's see. Come on. Cards aren't looking great. Excuse me. A few more. That car looks horrible. Come on, baby. All right, we're red. It's on eyes. Maybe we'll get off that and go to something else. See the car here. Let me lower you down just a little bit more. Stay in. Ah, kicked out. Go back red. Nope. Just a few more. Alright, we got about 2 to 3 more spins left. That's all we're gonna put in this one. One more spin after this. Oh, one red on eyes, but it's gonna go to something else. Alright, what's your private stripes? Stadium in private, come on. Staying in. There we go, he paid 297 quarters. Got his back a little bit. The red. Yep. Almost our bet back. Well, that's a good card if it'll go. It's not gonna go. Damn. Those are full cards, but it doesn't matter how full they are if you don't hit the pattern. Spins left. Can we make another comeback? Alright, three spins left. One, two, and three. Alright, that was Polo High Roller here at River Spirit Resort Casino. We usually don't play that level, but gave it a try. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next video.